founder and CEO of the Chinese exchange OKCoin, became the main shareholder of the company, Huazhenyan. According to the CoinSpot, the company announced that it had bought a little less than 55% of shares of StarHu for $1,080,000. OKCoin cryptocurrency exchange is one of the few who managed to get the traditional equity market.